Engineering as a whole is a very interesting area because when you look around us, anything that is not made by God is made by engineers, from airplanes to vehicles, bicycles, the cell phones, and almost everything. When you look at all these things, they are all driven by electricity. Okay, so if you position yourself in the field of electrical engineering or electrical engineering technology, you become part of the development of what is going on in the world today.
Electrical engineering is a field that allows you to grow throughout your career. You'll never be outsourced. Those types of jobs are going to stay here. There's opportunities to work directly with the instructors that are in the program, and that's how you're successful, is to work together with others. All our classes have a lab associated with it where you can apply those theory items that you're studying during lecture. You get a well-rounded and robust education.
It's a very interesting field. It's challenging. There's critical thinking, there's logical reasoning, and then there's actual hands-on. It really makes you think. Some basic things we learn in lab our first year would be the use of the basic instrumentation and measurement equipment. We learn safety, obviously. We learn basic theories in circuit analysis and other electrical devices.
I love working on stuff like hands-on, so I'm usually always in the lab whenever I can be. The labs help a lot because you actually get to build it and not just watch somebody draw on a whiteboard. And you actually get to see how it works. And if you mess up, you can retrace what you did and figure it out. The teachers are my favorite part, I have to say, because they won't make you sound stupid if you ask a question, which is my favorite thing. And you can just call them, they'll help you whenever you want. You have a question, they'll just walk you right through it step by step.
This is the best place, simply because our classes are very small. The environment is very peaceful. We also introduce students to much wider education in terms of outside classroom activities. We've taken students as far as Kennedy Space Center, conferences in Atlanta, in Chicago. So they are exposed to much broader picture of engineering world.